Breezy.
US.
What's up, Kid Gangster? With Jody Kid, and I'm back with another video, man. Welcome back to the game. Welcome back to the channel, man. If you are new, make sure you smash that subscribe button and let's get to 300 subscribers, man. I know I've been gone for a little minute. It's been a few days, and I'm sorry for the delay. Sorry for the missed days, man. There's been a lot going on for me mentally and physically, so I didn't want to, you know, give fake energy and put it on a face like I'm, you know, all dandy and happy and like I said, give fake energy, man. That's not what I do, man. I like to give my real emotions and all the energy that's positive. You know what I'm saying? So I'm glad to be back. I'm glad to be doing another lit video for you guys today. You know what I'm saying? I got my man Pontiac in the building. Pontiac made DDG in the building, man, with another lit music video. This is actually a part two of another version of the song, which is obviously the title, Y/Arguments Part Two. You know what I'm saying? He did arguments the first part last year, and they got crazy amount of views. You know, if you're not familiar with DDG, man, I'm gonna leave a link in the description to his channel, his music, and everything like that. You can get acquainted with him. It's someone I've been watching for a long time now, and you know, daggone their family at this point. Met him a few times, and it's, you know, it's lit when you see somebody watch come from something so small to just doing big things. You know what I'm saying? He continues to amaze me every single day, man. And that's I'm not gonna give y'all a whole motivational or emotional speech or anything like that. But you know, that's just a little backstory on everything about, you know, me and my relationship with the man DDG. You know what I'm saying? So we're gonna go ahead and react to this DDG/Arguments Part 2. And hope you guys enjoy. If you do, make sure you smash the subscribe button and join the game, man. Let's get to 300 subscribers. We are around the corner, you know what I'm saying? And you know, we're a little stagnant right now. That's not anybody's fault but mine, because I haven't posted in 4 days, which is crazy. But you know, We back at it like I never left. So we're gonna get right into it, man. Make sure you have your speakers turned up, your headphones turned in, and let's get straight into this video. Make sure you follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat. The links are all in the description. Without further ado, man, let's get it. I'm so excited, man. I've been waiting a long time for this. And by the way, the girl that's right here that just got hit by the car, they asked you to get it. Oh my lord. She's pregnant. Lord, mercy. I feel like I should give a little backstory of the part one. Or you can just check that out and I'll leave the link in the description. Yeah, we'll do that.
Why you keep fucking trying me? What's up with all this motherfucking lying? In a minute, I'm about to stop trying. We vibing, it's the right thing.
Hey.
Trying to convince me that it's my fault.
We're going on a nice little horse,
but we go up and down just like a seesaw. All you wanna do is cause drama. Makes me wonder, you my karma. Why you gotta talk your shit like every day, yeah? Baby, I gave you your love, I need to bring, yeah. Run some plays, yeah. We should be fair. You know how to push my buttons, let's not go there. Why you gotta be like that? Tell me why you gotta be like that. You know we don't have to be like that. You know we don't have to be like that. You always try to hurt somebody. Why don't you try to love somebody?
That's a goal,
like that, baby. You don't have to be like that. you know that I'm patient.
That's a race.
But I don't wanna have a look
at all these years
and this time been wasted. We just fucking fight and I sacrifice every night. Don't even know what you like. You're not even right, knowing I am not the jealous type. You ain't even analyzed. Why you gotta be like that, tell me why you gotta be like that. You know it don't have to be like that, you know it don't have to be like that. You always try to hurt somebody, body. Why don't you try to love somebody, body. You don't have to be like that, baby, you don't have to be like that.
I'm not gonna be like that, baby. Hey. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's what it was. Oh. R.I.P. R.I.P. Kennedy in this video. That's sad. That's ironic. It's crazy. That was crazy. That was a crazy video. Oh man. Wow. I wasn't expecting that. I thought she got hit, but she would be okay. Like she was not unconscious. Like she would be alive. You know what I'm saying? They would be happy again. But apparently that's what happened before, I guess, the argument. And then they argued and it got crazy and it got you know, out of hand, and then he blew off some steam and wanted to, you know, go to her house or whatever, go back to the crib, and he ran her over. So if that was to really ever happen in life, that would be so crazy. That would be like the worst situation ever. Like, dude, that's something I can never get. If it was me in that situation, I would never get over that. I would never do it myself. You know what I'm saying? And it would take a lot of healing for me. You know what I'm saying? I would have to have a lot done for me to be able to forgive myself, for me to even be happy again. You know what I'm saying? So this was crazy. That part two, whoa. First part was all the way, like I said, last year. And we waited a long time for, you know, another part of the other part of arguments. And it was worth the wait for sure, because this was amazing to see. You know, heartbreaking and heart-wrenching at the end. But, you know, it was a sad ending, but it was a beautiful video. And, you know, shout out to Ronnie Lewis for directing it. He does awesome work. He directed every single one of his videos, one of his music videos. And he's been, you know, killing it. Shout out to Kennedy, who was the female, who's the girl in the video. Who, like I mentioned before, is together with Kanye in real life today. And, you know, they're really goals for her, you know what I'm saying? They have a beautiful relationship. It was a little shaky at first, and now they're back together, you know what I'm saying, doing their thing. And, you know, shout out to DJ and Kennedy. Y'all keep going, keep doing y'all thing, keep being blessed and living y'all best lives, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, man, if you are not aware of DDG, go ahead and check them out in the description. Look them up, search DDG, it's gonna pop right up, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, join the game, man. Join the squad. Join the DDG squad, you know what I'm saying? And also, most importantly, make sure you join this game if you have not subscribed already. Make sure you join the game. Let's get to 300 subscribers, man. Thank you once again for your patience and, you know, sticking with your boy and not unsubscribing. It means the world to me. I love you guys so much. Continue to show love. Continue to show your support. Share these videos, man. Also, if you have a friend or family that you think will be interested in watching and joining the can as well, make sure you recommend them to this channel, man, and let's keep going up. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat. If you want to send me videos to react to, you want to just chop it up in the DM, I'm always available for you guys. Always make time for you guys. You guys are amazing to talk to. You guys are amazing, period. So, with that being said, man, I want to head out. Love you guys so much. Thank you for watching. I'm back better than ever. I'm ready for more lit reactions, man. So, let's get straight to it. Send me reactions, and I got you, all right? I love you guys so much. I'll see you in the next video. Make sure you stay lit, you stay grinding, you stay shining. And I'm a gang. It's your boy, Joy the Kid. Shine off.